Hello everyone, how are you doing? Welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today we are tackling a tricky issue with Windows Update if it's stuck in showing undoing changes made your computer on your Windows 10 or 11 system. It's frustrating when Update grinds to a halt, but we've got some steps to hopefully get you unstuck. Let's dive right in. First off, the golden rule here is patience. I can't stress this enough. If you see that undoing changes screen, the best move is to wait it out. A lot of folks get antsy when nothing happens for 5 or 10 minutes thinking it's frozen, but that doesn't mean something is wrong. Your PC might just need time to roll back those changes safely. I hear it all the time, people say, I couldn't wait, and if they would have just given it a bit longer, they'd have been fine. So give it a first shot. 5 minutes, 10 minutes, even an hour isn't unusual depending on how it's been done. Now, how long is too long? It's a rough rule of thumb, but if it's dragging on for several hours, say 3, 4 or more, that's a sign something might actually be stuck. It depends on your hardware, like how fast your drive is or past update experiences, but past a few hours, you might start wondering what's up. At that point, some folks consider a hard power off, holding the power button to shut it down. I wouldn't recommend it. It's risky, could mess up your data or system, but it's your call. If you are fed up waiting a day, that's your prerogative. If waiting is not cutting it, or you have already powered off and rebooted, let's try a proper fix. Open the Start menu, down on your taskbar, click the magnifying glass next to the Start button. Type Troubleshoot. When Troubleshoot settings pops up at the best match, click it. In the window that opens, scroll down to Other Troubleshooter, look under Most Frequent, you'll see Windows Updates. Click the Run button next to it. This kicks off the Windows Update Troubleshooter. It will scan for issues like stuck processes or corrupt update files and try to fix them automatically. Give it a minute or two to work. Sometimes it will ask you to apply fixes, so follow any prompts. When it's done, close the window and head to Settings. Search Windows Update if you need to and click Check for Updates. See if it runs smoothly now or if that undoing changes message still haunts you. If it's still stuck, we have got one more trick up our sleeve. The System File Scan, back to the search menu, type CMD. One command prompt shows up, right-click it and select Run as Administrator. If a user account control prompt pops up, hit Yes. You will land in an elevated command window, perfect for this. Type SFC/scannow, that's SFC/ followed by scannow, all one word. Hit enter to start the system file checker. This scans your Windows file for anything broken or missing and patches them up. It's no quick fix, so expect 5 to 15 minutes, maybe more if your system's got a lot to check. You'll see a progress bar creeping up, 10%, 20%, 30%, so grab a coffee or stretch while it runs. Don't interrupt it, it's digging deep into every critical file. When it finishes, it will tell you what it found. If it says Windows Resource Protection found corrupt files and successfully repaired them, that's a win. Could solve the update snag. If it finds nothing, that's fine too. It rules out file corruption. Close command prompt with the X in the corner, then restart your computer, Start menu, restart. Let it reboot fully. Once you are back, try Windows Update again. Go to Settings, Windows Update, and hit Check for Updates. Hopefully it rolls through without getting stuck or undoing anything. That's the full plan, folks. We have waited it out, run the troubleshooter, and scanned the system to tackle the undoing changes mess. With any luck, your updates are flowing smoothly now, no more endless loops. If this got you unstuck, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more fixes. Catch you in the next tutorial. Stay updated.